And we're at Rudy's Barbecue this morning. It's the 16th of December. And we have, today we have, who has the best decorated car? We think that Bill McBee is going to get honorable mention for this amazing work that he did on the dashboard. However, we are awarding trophies today for first, second, and third place for decoration. Chuck and Linda Angie's certainly in the running here. And in comes Jock Campbell in this Porsche. Lawrence Terry. Same old rascals here. Our newest member, Amanda in her 66 Beetle. Zach's pickup, well decorated. They have tiny blinking lights there.
I said he pulled this out of a barn and ate it.
There we go. Gus has his all decked out with lights. Ron LaPrat spared no expense on that bumper. Charlie's 55 is looking good. The lights are blinking, the lights are blinking. The wreath is flashing. This is Travis's 60 Chevy. Travis owns a restoration shop in Slaughterville. He may become a new member.